have arrested this man, 31-year-old Jeremy Molina, who they say was involved in a hit-and-run crash in Pueblo. They say he hit another vehicle on 4th Street at Midtown, left the scene. He was picked up this afternoon by officers who also say they found meth in his pocket. He will face additional charges for that aside from the hit-and-run.